Hello, my name is Chris Timer. I'm a career program advisor for AS Business Degree students here at Valencia College on West Campus. Today I'm going to show you the GPA calculator feature here on my education plan. So today we're going to use Charlie Atlas. He's our student here, and Charlie wants to do some GPA calculations here through his education plan. So first thing we're going to do is go here to the top. You'll see these tabs, worksheets, plans, and GPA calculator. So let's choose the GPA calculator. On the left-hand side, you're going to see graduation calculator, term calculator, and advice calculator. So first thing we're going to do is graduation calculator. So Charlie wants to get a certain desired GPA before he graduates. He's going to see how he can go about doing that. So Charlie is currently at a 3.5, so I'm going to enter 3.5 for the current GPA. Charlie is in a 60-credit AA degree program, okay, so 60 credits are required, and Charlie has completed 20 credits, all right, so he has 40 remaining. His desired GPA is a 3.75, so I'm going to go ahead and calculate that, and you can see now Charlie needs to average a 3.87 over his last 40 credits to earn that 3.75 GPA. So this is good if Charlie has a certain goal in mind before he graduates, and he can find out how to go about doing that. So we're going to move down to the term calculator. Now this would be good if Charlie wants to find out maybe in fall if he can boost his GPA. Maybe he needs to raise his GPA above a certain level, like 2.0, if he's trying to get to be financially compliant. So this would be a good option for Charlie to use if he's just trying to calculate his GPA after the following term's grades. So Charlie's at let's just say he's at a 1.85. And let's say Charlie has still earned only 20 credits. And so Charlie's going to take 4 classes, okay? So here we have an option here. We can choose what classes we're going to be taking and how many credits. So Charlie knows he's going to go full-time. So he wants to take 4 3-credit courses. And Charlie's going to aim pretty high here. He's going to get a B. He's thinking maybe a C here, but then he's going to do well with a couple more B's. So Charlie's in 4 classes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 credits each, and then these are Charlie's grades that he feels like he's going to earn that next semester. So current GPA, credits earned so far, and then we fill in the number of courses and the grades. We're going to go ahead and calculate. So Charlie can see right now that his GPA, should he earn 3 B's and a C with 12 credits, his GPA is going to be a 2.18. So he knows that his GPA will be above his desired GPA of 2.0 that he was looking for. So this is a great way for Charlie to see his next term as far as his courses, the specific grades, and how that's going to affect his GPA. So the last option Charlie has is to take an advice calculator. So this is not going to take into account, as far as graduation, how many credits are left. This is something that Charlie could use if he wants to just find out how long, how many credits, no matter how many it takes him to graduate, what his GPA will be at the end of those credits, or how many credits it's going to take to get to that GPA. So currently we know that Charlie's at let's say he's now at a 3.0, okay? Charlie has earned 45 credits actually, and his desired GPA is a 3.5. So we're going to go ahead and calculate that. Charlie needs basically 45 credits at an A average, okay, so 4.0 at 45 credits to get to his desired GPA. Now that may not be feasible for Charlie because he's going to graduate soon, so he can go down to a more realistic number, but this would at least show him how many credits it would take before he got to that desired GPA of 3.5, regardless of how many credits it takes for him to graduate. So that's the GPA calculator. We went over graduation calculator, term calculator, and advice calculator. So these are some great options for our students when we're advising them and for them to determine specific GPAs and to see how they can accomplish their goals. So thank you for watching. My name is Chris Timer, and have a great day.